Hello YouTube, Heavy Metal Piper here. Welcome to my review for the blend of the month for November 2017. This month's blend is Peter Stokkebye's Luxury Navy Flake. Let's start with the smell of the blend. To me, it smells similar to Kamoy's Cask number 7, another vapor, though it's less potent. Very prevalent, I get a sense of grape juice or raisins, general fruitiness. Let's light her up and see how she tastes. It tastes a bit like Kamoy's Cask number 7 as it smelled, though there's no sweetness from the Cavendish, which is not in this blend. There's a little bit of spice, which is pleasant. The taste remains interesting throughout the smoke, another good thing. It's like a sweet and spicy tag team that are really nice together. Retro Hell gives a bit of a figgy, raisiny flavor. Another nice thing to have. I rate this blend 4 jacks. Until next time, enjoy Dalriada's album, Szelek.
Oh, yeah. Idézik múlt dicsőinek a fáiknak, őseiknek, mevét lépnek el.